Hello everyone, welcome to Daisyyumland. Today I'm going to have a look at these cool bath toys that we have from Cars the movie. And that tinkling sound you can hear in the background, if you listen carefully, is a cool water feature we have in our garden, which I like to think of as a waterfall that Sally and Lightning McQueen drive through on their way to real life. The place is full of water and stones and a few bugs, and these cars, as I say, are bath toys, so they're waterproof, which is cool because you can put them in. We got these at Disneyland Paris, so I think they're actually quite rare because I think you can only get them at Disneyland Paris, or maybe just Disneyland. And as you can see, there is a motor, a sheriff, a Luigi, Magudo, a Lightning, and a Sarge. So let's have a closer look. Here's Motor. It kind of bit squishy, you can see. And there's the hole at the bottom that the water squirts in and out. And he's been driving a lot, so the paint's come off his tyres. So Cole made it. On the side, and there's a big two-eyed tow bar on the back. Let's see if we can find the water. And he floats. All of these cars float. Look, can you go behind the waterfall? Whoa. Look at that. He's all distorted. Okay. Next up, let's get Sheriff. It's a shame there's not a Sally car. Females are drastically underrepresented in this film. And also, Dr. Hudson Hornet would have been good. But it's cool to have a Sheriff anyway. Oh, look. Like they can have popped out and tipped upside down. I wonder if that will happen to Sheriff too. There he floats. And off he goes. Tripping, 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 tripping. That's what Lightning says. Well, the Sheriff has chosen him. He's popped in behind the waterfall. You see, he turned upside down as well. Okay. Here we have Luigi. Our Italian car. There he is. Got a little hat on. Actually reminds me a bit of Vinyl Toupee, because Vinyl Toupee has kind of like a black toupee on there, which means a wig, and that looks a bit like that Italian car. Let's give him a splash. Ooh, oh, look, Sheriff is getting a nice wash in that waterfall. Beep, beep, Sheriff, coming through. Oh, now, let's go with Sarge next. Cool army truck. So it's USA on the side. And some numbers, 984673 USA. There's a hole underneath, and a spare tyre, and like a water for a petrol tank on the back. And a cool star. Brown eyes as well, orangey brown eyes, which is quite unusual in Cars the movie. There he goes. Popped in behind the waterfall. Now, I forgot to show you a close-up of Sheriff, so let's do that now. It's a bit wet, but that's cool. So on the side, here in the yellow, it says Radiator Springs, because he's a Sheriff of Radiator Springs. With siren and light on the top. Skirty hole on the bottom, no water in there. A bit squishy too, and blue eyes, and a nice smile, and a fender that looks like a moustache. And, ooh, just get out of there. I did show you his hat. And his eyes. Down the orange. And there's a license plate there. Doesn't actually say anything. And a lovely smile. Okay, and last but not least, we have the main protagonist of the Cars the movie film, Lightning McQueen. Kerchow on the bike's bike. Lovely smile. It's a bit more squishy than the others. There's a number on the top looking. You can hear him sucking up the air. And there he is, the wheels don't move. Nice static. But otherwise, he looks pretty cool. Nice blue eyes. Let's head off to Wheel Well with your friends. There he goes. Get Sarge out from under the waterfall. Actually float on top. Oh, look at that. and then get washed down. And that is our cool cars and cars we're needing. And also we have a special guest, not part of this set, but waterproof nonetheless. It's this cool bluish greenish teal kind of maker with a grey tow bar. Now we think this might be a colour changing maker, but it didn't change colour, so we're not sure. I don't really remember where we go. You see, cool colour again, it says tow maker on the side. And also, if I get up close, can you see what it says there? Towing and salvage, maybe? Radiator springs. Goofy smile. It's pretty cool. And he has got wheels that move. But isn't really very metal, so that's why he can go in the water, as you see. I thought I'd show it to you as well, because he can get wet. Let's get them all out again and have one last look. Go. Lightning, give it a little shake. Pick. Italian friend. Uno lapo. Solo mio. It's the Italian Uno from the movie. And there they all are.
Well, I actually just found one more of our bath toys that I forgot all about. I am so sorry, Red. Do you know why I forgot Red? He's so shy that he was hiding. So be nice, baby young fans, because he's not used to being on camera. Red, of course, is a big fire truck, or fire engine as we call it in the UK. He has all of his hoses and more like water hoses there. On the side it says radiator springs. And it's good that this is a bath toy, because he can use the bath to suck up water into his hose and squirt it out into the tap of fires. There's his ladder. All of this is stuck on, it doesn't move, just like his wheels don't move like the other toys. And his lovely little shy looking cute face. Isn't he adorable? Let's put him in the water. There we go. Oh, Lord, you're so cute. Oh, just hold it off the water bowl or where is it? Looks like it might tip him over. But Red is one of the bigger toys, so he's quite strong and stable. I think he'll hold up alright. Let me see if I can actually squirt him in the top. Out of him. No, oh, it's sucked up here. That's okay, Red. There he is. Pretty cool, huh?
Thank you for watching Daisyyumland, and please remember to subscribe. Take care. Bye bye.